All right, so in this class, we're going to go over a few points on what to do to prepare for your photo shoot. You've picked your photographer, but you haven't showed up to the shoot yet. It's what's going to happen in between then.